the last 3.5, 4 years, I've been wrestling. This is my favorite place. From the bottom of my heart, I thank each and every one of you here tonight. Nico Silva wouldn't be anything without all of you here tonight. It's time for me to pay you back. It's time for me to be a people's champion.
Whoa! Yeah.
See, I'm gonna tell you something that they don't wanna tell me. Tell you in the back. Chuck O'Neal called out tonight. Chuck O'Neal doesn't think Swilly O'Brien's good enough. Chuck O'Neal thinks he's the greatest damn thing to touch this earth. She's tired of it, he's tired of it, they're tired of it, the boys in the back are tired of it. Day in and day out, I step in this ring, I don't care who's here. I don't care if it's 2 people in the crowd, 1,000. I am here to show you that I am a professional wrestler. At Summer Showdown, challenge Chuck O'Neal to the Top Rope Promotions Heavyweight Championship. I am going to show Chuck what professional wrestling is. I am going to show Chuck how each and every person here despises, how he just makes fun of you, how he hates everyone in the back. He doesn't care about that belt. At Summer Showdown, Chuck, I'm not just coming. We all are coming. Yeah.